Here's how you play a B minor chord on guitar.
Start by putting your middle finger on the 3rd fret of the B string, and then your ring finger on the 4th fret of the D string, and your pinky finger on the 4th fret of the G string, and then bar the 2nd fret from A string down.
Strum from A string down.